On today's episode of The Win It Minute, we're going to meet a man who's making a difference in the world with a big banana car that he's driving across the country. You got to hear this story, so come join us.
No.
So here we are with Steve Braithwaite, who's making a tour, his round the world tour in the banana car to inspire people with positivity. You know, tell us a little bit more about the inspiration behind the banana car.
I just wanted to do something completely ridiculous, and I couldn't think of anything more ridiculous than driving around in a huge motorized banana. And it's been the most fun ever. I mean, I thought I knew what fun was. I had no idea. And one of the things that has kind of driven me all my life is a quote. And it's a quote of what to avoid. And it's, after all is said and done, there'll be a lot more said than done. And when I first heard that, I thought, oh my God, is that ever true? And I decided I'm gonna live my life the opposite to that. And so when I decided I was gonna build a huge motorized banana, Keith, I'm like, this isn't just gonna be talk, I'm gonna do it. And it's been the best thing ever.
Wow, so you dubbed it the Round the World Tour, correct?
I'm calling it the World Needs More Whimsy Tour.
Okay.
And this is the American leg. So when I built the big banana car, it's a two-part thing. Firstly, to build a big banana car, which I've done. Secondly, to drive it around the world.
As you say, to give the world a little more whimsy, what does that exactly mean?
These are dark times, although, I don't know, you could probably say that about every era. But it seems worse than normal, and I just think, well, you Americans use the word whimsy, right? I mean, you know what whimsy means?
I've learned of it now.
Okay. I use a lot of terminology that I don't realize isn't that well known in America, but whimsy is doing something silly and frivolous, you know, sort of fun and humorous. And I think the world needs more whimsy, so I'm driving the big banana car all around America, spreading whimsy.
Wow. So you're connecting with people all over the country, and the inspiration just came by driving a banana car, right?
I have some really good friends out now that are going to be friends of mine for the rest of my life, and I just met them on the road at a gas station because they came over to me as I was gassing up the banana.
Wow. So as we always like to spread positivity. So you're spreading positivity across the nation. You know, what have you seen? You see that the banana car immediately lights up people's faces and puts smiles on their face? Or you're spreading positivity that way? Or is it you have talking to them and doing something to that effect?
It's all of the above. And I give rides in the banana car, and one of the most common comments that I hear my riders saying as I'm driving them around is how everybody, when they see the big banana car, just smiles. And that is the best part of it for me, especially kids. When kids see it, but the kids are like, well, of course there's a big banana, you know, a big banana car driving around. They don't know yet how unusual that is. And to see their delight is wonderful.
Wow. So what was the inspiration behind the banana car? Exactly. What was the genesis of it?
So I built a lot of hot rod cars, and I knew I wanted to build something different, something that never been done, something ridiculous, something totally new. And I was standing in a gas station, I was waiting in line, and right next to me was a bowl of fruit, and on top was a banana, exactly the same shape as a banana car. Now, I've always thought of bananas as that boomerang shape, which wouldn't work. You know, I wouldn't see the road ahead. But I'm looking at this, I pick it up, and I'm examining it from every angle, thinking, all right, the wheels would go there, the seats, the engine. I then picture it driving down the road, and I start laughing, and I figure, if this makes me laugh now, I'm going to do it. One of my favorite stories is I was in the mountains of West Virginia, and I was in a little town waiting at a red light, and the light changed to green, and I made my turn, and all the other cars followed me, and as I'm driving down the road, I just happen to see in my rearview mirror a police car come zooming around the corner, and I'm like, oh, he's coming for me. Sure enough, he pulls past everybody, pulls in behind me, hits his lights, pulls me over. He walks up to me, and he said, the reason I pulled you over, that light back there, you peeled out. And for a second, I was going to argue, because I knew I didn't. Yeah. And then I realized, oh, he's having a laugh.
Yeah, that's amazing. You can inspire people in all these different areas of life, even. So I thank you for coming by and spreading positivity in Central Florida. And keep up the great work of inspiring people and
Keith,
spreading whimsy.
My pleasure. And you're the one doing the great work with your Win It Minute.
Oh,
thank you
thank
very
you.
Much.
And get out there and win the day. the banana car way.